Hey guys, Lindsay Fahmy here. I'm really excited to have the opportunity today to walk you through what you may have noticed as a new addition on the home screen of your Zebra Android mobile computer or tablet, the new Zebra Showcase app. The Zebra Showcase app was designed to make it easy for anyone, like developers, internal sales teams, external sales teams, customers, ISVs, you name it. We wanted to make it easier for anyone to not only experience, but learn about some of our existing or new capabilities. So without further ado, let's get started. We chose to build Zebra Showcase app on Zebra's enterprise browser so we can have a quicker and easier way to push out updates and even some new Showcase demo experiences. Now, you're gonna need an internet connection for your initial download, but don't worry, you don't need it to experience and learn offline. To the terms and conditions. It can take up to a minute or two to download the Showcase app. And once you have, you'll be greeted by some quick tutorials on how to interact with the app. I'm not going to go through these. Don't worry, guys. You can always access them again by visiting the Help section under the main menu. We have 16 data capture experiences in our initial deployment. Anything from basic scanning, we have some select multi-barcode offerings, a very robust portfolio of OCR capabilities, and some easy image capture and document capture demos. So, for example, let's say you're interested in one of our newer features, Freeform OCR. Go into that app. You're going to get a tutorial for every single demo that shows you how to use it. Let me walk you through it. So the camera's gonna come on. I'm gonna hit capture, okay? I can change the region of interest and the OCR text that it's capturing is gonna change. For demo purposes, we'll just limit to that. Now that's a cool feature, but maybe I wanna use the imager. We have a settings menu with some select basic settings that you can change so you're not overwhelmed by our vast set of options within DataWedge. Let's turn on our scan engine and let's take a look at our Chinese and Latin script support. So I'm gonna go back. Again, I'm gonna hit the scan button. And you can see here, it is a monochrome image since it is using the scan engine. And again, I can resize before or after. Okay, and we'll hit approve. Okay. So you're probably pretty interested and want to learn more. You can access the info page either through the menu here or through the home screen. And we're going to give you a crash course on each feature or capability. You're going to get to understand, you know, what the feature capability is about, understand the different benefits, you know, different support types depending on what it is, device and license requirements. I do want to point out, while this is a licensed feature for professional devices, you'll never need a license to use it on the Showcase app, okay? And we're going to provide you with access to more information through some quick links. So I hope you've enjoyed this quick intro into the Showcase app. I would love to hear back from you. We've enabled a feedback mechanism through the Showcase app. Let us know if you're enjoying it. Let us know if you have identified some opportunities for improvements or want to see more. Don't be afraid to let us know. Thanks again. Bye for now.